Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to talk about dictionaries within App Inventor 2. So I don't know much about dictionaries, and I find a way of explaining it quite easily. So dictionaries are accessible over here in App Inventor 2, and as I previously mentioned, I didn't know about it like some minutes ago. And then I finally discover how we can use it, but just by using common sense. So first of all, let's just define what is a dictionary. So let's go for a definition, for example, definition of a dictionary. And this is what we are getting here. So dictionary is nothing more than a name to which there's a definition which is assigned to, and that's the basic concept of a dictionary, and this is exactly what we have over here. As you can see, the name is in fact the key and the value correspond to the definition. So it's kind of easy here to create in fact your own dictionary in which you will enter over here the name of the thing that you would like to define. Here you put your definition and then you have a button in order to save the entry that you just want to record. And then over here, because when you use a dictionary, this is in order to look for something, so you need to enter the name of what you are looking for, and then you can in fact find back it thanks to the fact that the name and the definition have been saved together. So you can easily end up in an app like this, in which you have text boxes in order to enter some text, so either for the name and either for the definition, so as for the search box, and then you can include your buttons and label accordingly. Then what you need to have is a variable, because this variable is going to hold your empty dictionary. So first you have like an empty blank pages book, which is your dictionary, and this has to be defined as a variable. Then what's going to happen next is that you have a button on which, when you click on it, you set the value of the key, so to set the name of the entry, to the name that you enter within the text box, and you save in fact this key within the dictionary, which is the name of your dictionary over here, let's say Larousse or whatever you want. And then you apply in fact to this key entry a definition which corresponds to the text box that you have over here. And then if you want to retrieve your definition, what you need to do is that you need to enter a text which corresponds to the value of the key in order to be able to retrieve it from the dictionary, and then you get it working. So here is what it looks like. So let's imagine that I'm gonna enter a name over here, so like fire, for example, fire, and then I give a definition to the word fire. I'm gonna say it's one of the five elements, one of the five elements, the blah blah blah, the I'm just gonna complete like this, okay? So I save the entry, and if I want to retrieve it, so I have different entry. In fact, as you can see, I have already run in which I can search for, and it's gonna tell me that I'm a great guy. But if you enter over here fire, you're gonna get in fact the definition of the entry that you enter, and of course, as it's a dictionary, it's gonna record everything that you entered so far. So if you enter, for example, Ronan, which is one of the previous entry that I enter, it can still grab it and show it to you. So to make it simple, what is a dictionary in App Inventor 2? It's a dictionary as in a normal life. You get some name, and for each of those names, you get some definition, and then you can grab those definitions based on the name that you are looking for. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.